How to instantly index your WordPress site on Bing. Most webmasters make the mistake of focusing solely on Google as it is the most popular search engine, overlooking that there are other search engines like Bing that could generate organic traffic, quality leads, and sales for them. According to Tiago Bianchi, Bing held 99% of the global search market in December 2022, making it the second largest search engine. Therefore, having your website indexed on Bing has many benefits. Among the benefits is that the competition for organic rankings may not be as intense as with Google. This means that if you index your website on Bing, there is a high likelihood that your website will rank high on the Bing search results. For that reason, we'll explain how to index your WordPress website on Bing step by step so that millions of people can find your website on Bing. So, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. Please like, share, or leave a comment after watching the video. It helps and encourages us to produce more quality content, as it boosts our search ranking. Thank you as you do so. Please follow all the steps and practices we used in this video. Step 1. Install and activate the Yoast SEO plugin. Installing and activating the Yoast SEO plugin for WordPress is the first step. This will make connecting your WordPress website with Bing simple. To install and activate the Yoast plugin, go to Plugins from your WordPress admin dashboard and click Add New. Step 2. Add your WordPress site to Bing. The second step to take to index your WordPress site is by adding it to the Bing Webmaster Tools. Bing Webmaster Tool is a free tool that allows site owners to verify the ownership of their site and add their site to Bing Index Crawler so that it will be included in Bing search results once it has been crawled. Further, Bing Webmaster Tools provide reports about your site's performance on the Bing search engine, such as how many clicks it receives, impressions, and other problems like indexing and errors. Adding your WordPress site to Bing is easy. From your browser, head over to bing.com/webmaster and click the Get Started button. Step 3, paste code into Yoast SEO Webmaster Tools. Here we will paste the HTML meta tag verification code we copied from the Bing Webmaster Tools into the Yoast SEO Webmaster Tools. To paste the code, go to your WordPress admin dashboard and click Yoast SEO, then click Settings. You can actually drive quality traffic to your WordPress site by indexing it on Bing, resulting in quality leads, page views, and sales. Even though Google has the highest share of search traffic, it doesn't mean that Bing doesn't have enough traffic to go around. Therefore, follow the steps in this guide to index your new WordPress site on Bing to increase your Bing search rankings and traffic to your site. Thanks for reading this guide piece by piece. I hope you find it informative. If you need assistance indexing a site on Bing, please do not hesitate to reach out to us. We are happy to help. We appreciate you taking the time to watch this detailed guide step by step, and we hope you will share it across your social networks so that other interested users can benefit from it as well. If you like these video, please hit the like button and click on the notification bell and subscribe to our channel to always get our latest updates. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.